It's been a while, bro. Yeah, I've kind of been down. It happens. But anyway, I'm ready to do a 420 with you, so I'm smoking a joint. I'm not quite up to doing a bomb. Is he changing his mind? Does he think he's a female cat? I guess I need to shave you. There you go. Because there's light in front of me, you don't need the light behind me. So yeah. Kick-ass sounding song you had going on there, dude. Tried to listen to it again, but of course it's Snapchat. That's alright. Sandy and I went out for breakfast. That was okay. We went to the post office. Well, Shoppers Drug Mart has a post office, so that's where we went. To the drugstore post office. And I ordered lights. They're freaky. They're freaky solar lights for outside. So I got some. Whatever. My wife says I'm a shopaholic. Whatever. I've got one more year and then I can't be a shopaholic anymore. Because she's wondering who I'm talking to. She sees me talking out of the kitchen window, but she doesn't know who I'm talking to. So I've caught her kind of sneak peeking. Oh, well. I love her to death. So there was my 420 joint. It's done now. I don't have to save for rainy days. I haven't had to save for rainy days for a long time. You know what rainy days are, don't you, young buck? Well, I'll tell you what they are. Otherwise known as roaches. Always save your roaches. Because you never know when you could run dry of the pot. And then, you know, not like pot is addictive. You don't go through withdrawals per se, but you're not as chill. So yeah, roaches will do the trick. Absolutely. Not the best tasting. Who the fuck cares? Take a shot when you take a tote. I cut my teeth on roaches. But there you have it. I kind of poked the middle. I caused that with these lights I got. I'll show you these lights. This is what they will look like in the nighttime. And everything should come out. Come on, you come out too. So this is the post, goes into the ground. And these are the lights. Weeky deeky freaky. On a windy day, they'll be like blustering all over the place. Yay, wee! And like I said, they're solar. But that, they're like that. Pop this on it. And then you got outdoor lights. So I've got four more to stick in. I've put four in. But, yeah. This was caused by me trying to shove this in the ground, which is rock hard, by the by. Because we haven't gotten rain in about a week. We've just gotten fucking sunshine. Bring it on. Make it 93 degrees sunshine. I'm not bitching. I like this shit. I think Sandy keeps checking on me because she's concerned I'm going to pass out in the heat. Ah. I'm not an amateur with the heat, and I'm not an amateur with the sun. My medication makes me like I'm an amateur with the sun. I got little white marks all over me because the drugs that I take makes me allergic to the sun. I don't fucking care. Who do I have to impress? I've got the woman I love. So, that's that. That's my attitude. And that's the way it is. Is he won out again? The freak. Oh no, he wants half out and half in. No, I want to be half. I want to be out, but it's cooler in the house. So if I just lay across the patio door track, then the cold air will come out to the sunroom. And it'll cool the sunroom down where I can lay in the sun because the sun is behind me now. East, west. North, south. And you know, she doesn't understand it either. And she was a professional school bus driver, okay? She does not understand her directions. She does not understand north, south, east, and west. She does not understand that if you're in the bush and you don't know how to get out of the bush, what to look for to know what direction to go in. She does not know that. Come on. And, you know, I try to give her little easy hints to understand her directions. But she still doesn't get a hold of it. Unless she's making fun of me. Blah, 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 blah. Because she doesn't know who I'm talking to. She's getting irritated. Yeah, that's it, baby. Go back and watch your TV. Nope, nope, nope. Turn around, come back. Oh, now she's gone to the fridge. Get out of sight. Not just peek on her. So yeah, like hints. Like if you're in the bush and you're lost, and you have, you know, access to the sky, like a sky view, see where the sun is. What time of day the sun? Direction will tell you what time of day, and the later in the day, the more east the sun will be, or west the sun will be. If the sun is right above you, it's 12 o'clock. Give a little bit, and the sun will move towards the west. Another great tip if you don't have sun view is the north side of a tree is where moss will grow. So where you see moss on a tree, that's north. And as long as you know where north is and you're standing looking at north, if you're standing and you're looking at north, then east is on your right, south is behind you, and west is on your left. That's easy. What? That fucking confuses me, she says. Okay, baby, well, you know, everywhere you go, I go with you. I know my direction, so you'll be fine. Yeah, so there it is. Okay, well, 420 is over with, and I blah blah enough, so there you have it. Talk to you soon, bud.